So in last week's update, they added a CPS cap of 12 CPS, which means mobile players can't spam the AutoBridge button against PC players anymore. This was before the update, and now this is the fastest you can build after it. Here's some gameplay of me after the update.